So in this series, I'm introducing you into MATLAB, and also what you probably don't know so much is a program called Octave. Yeah, so what's the difference between MATLAB and Octave? So MATLAB is a commercial program. It's developed by a company called MathWorks. And you obviously have to buy a license for that. Glasgow University has licenses and on every computer installed. So there's the alternative for you to use at home, and that's absolutely compatible with MATLAB. And Octave is open source. And you can download this from the web page www.octave.org. So how do these two programs look like? Let's have a look. So MATLAB is here. So that's MATLAB. You see it looks nice and shiny. We've got like Microsoft style navigation and function bars here at the top. And then the most important bit here, we have a command line where we can type in commands, yeah, so something like this. So now let's have a look at Octave. So where is Octave? There's Octave. So Octave looks a bit more basic, but has the same idea. So we can type in commands. And now as a next step, we are basically just presenting these different commands that you are able to use it for signal processing.